Gander de Lyon, spy, inspector, savateur bin of the world. I'm investigating a strange case here in the forest of a werewolf. Yes, werewolves exist. Dracula exists. Vampires exist. In my world, anyway. You see them all the time here in the forest at night. But the werewolf, he makes a sound. Oh! That is a cry of the kill. And there is a run somewhere. I saw a very good film once with Oliver Reed. I met him actually for coffee and a few pints of lager. In fact, 20 pints of lager, 3 bottles of brandy, Courvoisier of course, and 1 bottle of Cotisac. Captain Morgan's rum. I like that. And he told me many things, and guess what he did? This was not very good, because I'm not into this kind of stuff. But listen, shh. He showed me his penis. And on the end of his penis has a little tattoo. He told me that he did this when he was very drunk, like we were, in Thailand. Here in Thailand, with the Chinese people, like Chinese, in ping pong and all that stuff. Anyway, he had it done there. He was very drunk. It must be so painful to have it on the penis like that. You know? I may do it that one day. Get very drunk and get a tattoo on my penis. What will I put? Many were here. Maybe. Beaucoup femmes was here. Yeah, I know. That's a good thing. Working for the swamp here. There's lots of mosquitoes I don't like. Anyway, I better go to the swim. Au revoir. Magnifique.